Let's make our lip scrub. For that, you will need 1 tablespoon of sugar. So sugar should not be finely grinded. It should be like those granules so that it can act as a scrub. And then you should add 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil. Olive oil has vitamin E in it, so it helps in smoothening your lips. And the last ingredient for our lip scrub is 1/2 tablespoon of honey. So honey helps in brightening your lips. We should mix all these 3 together. So this scrub will remove all the dead cells on your lips and it will exfoliate your lips to make it look more healthy. If you feel that the scrub is a little loose, then you can add some sugar to it. We'll be right back.